For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss a video from Lehre TV.
Bollywood is a trendsetter, be it for fashion or for songs or anything under the sun. But now Bollywood celebs are ready to get a new trend altogether. Thanks to medical sciences, our Bollywood celebs are opting for surrogacy now. Yes, so let's check out who are they. Starting with Karan Johar, who is in news after the birth of his twins has hit the internet. When Karan announced that he just had twins, a boy and a girl, through surrogacy, everyone went mad. Tushar Kapoor. Tushar suddenly shared the news of his son Lakshya's birth, who was also born through surrogacy. And everyone went crazy about it as well. Shah Rukh Khan. Shah Rukh Khan always kept a hush-hush on the birth of his third child, Abram, until the news suddenly flashed all over the internet. Abram was born to SRK and Gauri through surrogacy and was too sick after his birth. But it was only after he was well that Shah Rukh Khan announced the news of his bundle of joy after a few months. Aamir Khan. Aamir Khan and wife Kiran Rao wanted a child, but Kiran's miscarriage left the couple disheartened for a while. Soon Aamir and Kiran decided to opt for surrogacy and have a lovely baby called Azad Rao. If you all know, Aamir Khan became the face of surrogacy in India. Last but not the least, Sohail Khan. Reports say that when Salman Khan's brother Sohail wanted a second child, his wife Seema opted for surrogacy. So after their son Nirvan Khan, they have Yohan. So what do you feel about this new trend that Bollywood is setting?